arrested after deputies say he led them on a chase through three upstate counties. Union County deputies say Christopher Turner was wanted on multiple warrants and was spotted in Jonesville yesterday afternoon. We're told Turner took off in his car when deputies got there. Well, the chase ended in Spartanburg County when Turner crashed into another car. Deputies say he ran away after the accident, but was later captured.